Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone could set things right, Joule, I knew it would be you.
Okay, we're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're gonna get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent, Mac? Then let's track it down. Yep, my exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. There. An opening at the top of the cliff. That's our way in. Scavenger core bites. Hey! Why are you attacking us? Old Corebot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Whoa! Careful, boy. It's a long way down. Huh. Looks like this door is missing its power cell bot. The little guy must be around here somewhere. There you are. Let's get you back to your socket. Mac should be on the other side of this door. There we go. Mac. I got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not gonna find many friendly bots in here.
Yeah.
that. Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. Look around. You got the scent, Mac? Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? I know, I hear it too. Power source must be close.
More intelligent than Corebites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective to humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. My extractor should work on this door, just like before. Maybe my charge shot can knock them out. I bet I can grab it with my extractor.
Come on!
Nice and easy. Ow! Dang it! The hard way. I need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac. Let's have it, Mac. Give him a shot. Mac, look there. Gotcha. This is the power source we've been tracking? I've never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. Oh, let me see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. Guess the core was linked to the local security system. Yep, there's our crawler. Home sweet home. More rogue Corebots. Don't let him near the crawler.
Built to the last. Of course, no one thought they would last this long.